Dekbegin, Gülen, Stapleton, Anastas Karpovova, Neptune, UCC Demon's Ball.
Down.
foul number 32, Red. First foul on 32, Red. Walker. There is 10 seconds to come off the game clock, ladies and gentlemen. The clock didn't stop in the last possession, so they're now removing 10 seconds of the official game clock. Shane Paul. Cuff. Walker. Inside for Riley. Steve. Do you look at the assist? gentlemen. Also my favorite, Orion Reynolds, Shane Duggan, Duggan Beavis and Steve's, Holland, Roma, and the first caller. For my election 22, UCC Demons 26. Number three. Shane Duggan. Cuff. Walker, turn around. Good rebound. That's your money. Put the possession. Walker's entry ball.
Oh, this is the name of Scott. O'Sullivan, from the corner,
This is how we run Guy Walsh. Looking for a game to Newman. About the into the line. Walsh, McGinn. Guy Walsh, the three. Off the back of the ring. We got the rebounds. Walsh, too long. Off the mound. He sees the demons running. Forward. Pulls up the three. Short. Comes in the rebound. Forgotten. Newman. Foul on number 8, Blue. Turf foul. Comes Daniel O'Sullivan. This is the first.
Thank you.
Captain Cook, Errol Sullivan, Niall O'Reilly, Pinkton Walker, Anetu, Ian McLaughlin, Joe Newman, Mick McGinn, Gary Walsh, and Barrett Collins. Neptune possession. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, second half of the first game semi-final. Walsh, McGinn, Newman, McLaughlin, Newman with the jumper, in and out for Jerry Newman, Walker Rima, Paul, in control. Paul, Storm and Neptune, unlucky. O'Sullivan. Walker. Here on the three. 12 is the hero O'Sullivan. The second three of the evening. Noonan.
Semi-final, UL Eagles versus UCD Mountain.
who will be in the final in 2 weeks' time. Predominant to inbound. Football position. Whoa. McGee.
Water!
McLaughlin. Newton. Again. Pounds. This is an actual project in the book. He was on the money. O'Reilly. Cole. Short. Again on the fast break. Again goes close and close. Ball for number 10-2, German. Second foul on 10-2. Second team foul, Bogart Stenchum. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, action all day here tomorrow in the Neptune Stadium and the Tokyo Hall. Action begins at 10 o'clock in both venues.
O'Reilly, O'Sullivan.
The Gumball. Hans, who's on the trumpet? And lucky for the kick in Stephen, he's alive. The game, who won?
Thank you.
looking for Walter. He makes the layup, 22 for Walter. 18 between the teams. For Dallas Neptune in the lead. Towns. Two. Run of Kings is out. So let's carry on. The Doctor. Newman. Tip off. O'Sullivan. Lance O'Sullivan. The board for Darren Towns. Newman. Blocked by Roper. But it must be to keep it alive. Substitution both sides. Nine already coming back into the game. Shane Duggan takes the break. Fort Lodge Neptune calling Shane Coleman. Alright, we got the goal. Captain Cobb, the Fiend. It's now to the rebounds, watch this throw. The game. Watch. The game. Back to Watch. Foul call on a red. Four foul on UCD Demons captain Shane Cole. Dick beginning to inbound. Gary Walsh. Walsh puts up. And looking for Walsh, stay with the rebound. Walsh for three, and we're going to get Stable it into the line. Just over 3 minutes remaining, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get the high and low teams who's going to go to the final. The Bayonets Griffin, where the UCD Demons come. For the way, Coleman, show up. Newman.
Thank you. 4 points.